Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Please have a look at today's important news, important headlines. Yesterday, India recorded 1,109 fresh COVID cases, and before yesterday it was 1,033. Russia's attack on Ukraine's railway station killed 30 plus persons. It is believed that more than 100 people were injured. Ukraine claimed that it had killed 20,000 Russian soldiers so far. TSRTC bus fares have been hiked and new tariff will be implemented from today onwards. Booster dose will be given for all 18 plus youngsters from tomorrow Sunday onwards, and 9-month gap should be there after the second dose. Nearly 1,000 employees accused the education startup company An Academy for firing them from their post without any prior notice. TOSS, Telangana Open School Society, SSC inter exam fee last date is April 18. It should be paid through MeSeva only. Indian shuttlers PV Sindhu and Srikanth entered into semis of Korean Open Super 500 tournament. Yesterday in IPL match, Gujarat Titans defeated Kings 11 Punjab in a thrilling match. An AP POLYCET notification has been released. Application process will be available from April 11 to May 18, and exam will be conducted on May 29. Three youngsters were killed in a train accident yesterday in Tamil Nadu state. They were making videos on the track ignoring the speeding train. My dear friends, please do not risk your life and limb. Don't indulge in such kind of dangerous activities. Take care of yourselves. Take care of your health. Exam time. Okay. Health is very important. Thanks for watching my videos. We meet again very soon with latest updates. Till then, take care. Bye-bye. Jai Hind.